Wallner from Sweden.
What a match to look forward to. The quarter-final of the men's singles here in Eindhoven at the 1999 Galway World Table Tennis Championships. And two of the greatest players of all time on show. Two former world champions. On the screen there, Kong Linghui, world champion in 1995. And there we have Sweden's Jan-Ove Waldner, two times world champion, 1997, beating Samsonov in the final, 1989, beating teammate Jürgen Persson in the final. And in 1992 in Barcelona, the Olympic champion beating Jean-Philippe Gatien in the final.
And the European
champion in 1996. So all three major titles, world, European and Olympic, to the Swedish player Jan-Ove Waldner. My name is Don Parker. Sat next to me, former Swedish world champion, Stellan Bengtsson. Difficult for you not to be a little bit biased here, Stellan. One of your fellow Swedish players in the final, but how do you see the final going? Sorry, the quarterfinal going.
Head to head, Waldner, psychological advantage. Winning 6-2. Kong, playing Waldner, has a little bit problem reading Waldner's serve. If Kong can read the serves good, mix his receives, get the ball in play, he has a chance to beat Waldner. Waldner maybe not up to now, the last year and a half, reaching the same standard as he did in Manchester. But one thing I've learned through the years, always count on Waldner when it comes to World Championships.
Let's start again, players. Love all.
So, Waldner to serve in the first game, best of five. Stepping away from the table, spraying the ball around the table.
Love. 2-1.
At the last World Championships, Kong Linghui lost in the semi-final, 3-1, Vladimir Samsonov, who then of course went on to lose in the final to Waldner. And indeed, Stellan, as you say, 2 years ago people were writing off Jan-Ove Waldner, but I think one of the finest performances I've ever seen in that final, totally destroyed Samsonov. And that's no disrespect to Samsonov, who played some fantastic table tennis throughout those World Championships, but an amazing display by Jan-Ove Waldner in that particular final.
3-all.
Yes, of course, 21-0 sets, games in the championship, undeniable.
3-5.
Quite interesting, Stellan, this is the first time that the World Championships have been split, and by that I mean traditionally 5 days, 6 days of team event, players playing in teams of three, first team to win 3, 4, 5 sets, depends on the system, but nevertheless 5, 6 hard days of competition, a 1 day break, and then into the individual event. This season, for unforeseen circumstances, the Kosovo crisis, and the tournament comes to be rearranged, it's been split. Team event will take place early in the new year in Malaysia, and so consequently here in Eindhoven it's just the individual events, and that actually could favour Waldner, I feel.
Yes, of course, having big responsibility for his country Sweden, have to play a lot, wearing him down a little bit. Here, concentrating only for the singles, he's fresh, so it could be an advantage.
I can remember not that long ago, Stellan, you playing in the team event. I think winning something like 18 out of 19 in the individual in the team. And then, of course, losing to Domoskov quite early in the singles. And I'm sure it was your efforts in the team event that took its toll when it came to the individual event.
Warner's looking quite relaxed, staying up with his backhand. Some matches, previous months, been backing up a little bit too much, not being able to have this backhand smash.
All square, 9-all. First game. Backhand down the line from Kong Linghui. Just that little bit of extra wrist to give it the extra pace. There, the service slightly long, Volner very quick to capitalise. Great forehand down the line.
Starting over the table. Can topspin that ball very hard. A half long serve.
First one on the diagonal, second one down the line, spraying it around the table.
Well, hand.
It's a bit of a with it. You wait.
Well, 11.
A chance to make the top speed.
So you'd be sure.
Volner, one of the greatest servers in the world. To use the forehand service, the high toss, shield to point of contact, free arm, very difficult to read the spin. Now with his final service in this sequence of five, the score is level at 12-all. Great shot. Assisted very much by that edge. Stellan, he looks quite relaxed. Playing strong topspins backhand and forehand.
Good split vision, seeing Kong moving over a little bit too soon. Enormous power on that backhand. Elbow very far in front.
Almost that backhand down the line from Volner. But it was a very good topspin, good service, the ball popped up. Very powerful forehand topspin from Kong Linghui.
Kong making the reversed service with his backhand. Again.
Kept the topspin very low, Kong. Volner hit the ball there, it's below the level of the table. Good return. Now Volner with his first to come. Lead 16-14.
Amazing stuff. Chopping the ball. Fast counter loop towards the body.
Wow.
Up to now, Kong's reading the service very well. Polner doesn't have that much advantage up to now in his own service.
Again, as you say, Stellan, that's 3 points in length of service. I suspect many hours spent analysing the ball of the service camps in Beijing.
Very hard to analyze Wallner's service though, changing his throw, his movement constantly, changing the placement on the table.
Good service. A little bit of topspin. Ball popped up. Great forehand topspin on the diagonal into the backhand of Kong. And we have a very interesting situation. Wallner leads by 1 point, 17-18. But Kong has the advantage of service. Now arguably Kong with a slight advantage, 18-18. But Kong serving. Wallner missing the opportunity to make the forehand topspin down the line. Two extremes, the flick wide to the backhand. There we see the flick, and then the forehand wide to the forehand. 19-all. Great return by Wallner. Just touched the ball very tight, very close to the edge of the table. Game point. Just misses the forehand topspin down the line. Millimeters away from taking that first game. And it's 20-all. Nicholas Carlson in the corner, former world doubles champion. 2 to 3 points now, first player to make. Alternate serving, Wallner to serve first. Wallner very quick, that knowledge, the net.
21-4.
Topspin to topspin rally, Wallner comes out on top. Kong now with the advantage of service, but facing a game point. And that was a great play, a great return of service, the long push, inviting the topspin. Here we see the return, the long push, inviting the top, the counter topspin first into the backhand, wide to the forehand. And it's the first game to Janove Wallner, 22-20. A great start by the current world champion. And so, first game to Janove Wallner, 22-20. Wallner over in the corner taking advice from his coach, Kicken Carlson. Sat next to me, Swedish former world champion Stellan Bengtsson, commentating in English, translating German for me. And now I'm going to ask him the easy task of translating his own native language and the advice he, Wallner was receiving there, Stellan.
They were speaking that Wallner should try to come around as much as possible because Kong hasn't played down the line with his backhand as much as they thought. On the other hand, Wallner should try to play his backhand down the line himself because Kong is going over, sometimes also a little bit early. It's a marvelous first set for both players.
A great insight there though from Stellan Bengtsson as to the tactics. The advice being given out by Carlson to the current world champion. And as Stellan said, magnificent first game. Great start to this quarterfinal. But it's Kong Linghui who's made the start. In the second game, he now leads 4-1.
Kong is taking the pace down a little bit on his first loop, especially towards the backhand of Wallner.
1-5.
Because Wagner 经常有大起大落的现象.
1-6.
所以要抓住这个机会，不能轻易的.
Long fast service, a little too long.
7-1.
1-7.
李文自己发球.
Bad start by Golden, having said that. Excellent tactics from Tong Linghui.
不错，开局开得很好.
Even though Kong lost the first set, deuce, I felt that he was reading the serves very well.
Very early.
See it here. Off the bounce, straight down the line. Volner with no chance.
Moving the ball, very smart, one to the back and one to the middle. If Wallner steps around, try to play it down the line.
9-3.
Bearing in mind, we're talking about one of the all-time greats, if not the all-time great, in Jan-Ove Wallner. Of course, in your time, Stellan, table tennis wasn't in the Olympic Games, so difficult to win the Olympic title. It's not on the program. Nevertheless, Wallner, if he has a weakness, and I hesitate to talk about Wallner and weaknesses, it's possibly in the psychological area. Sometimes just loses his focus a little bit. Possibly at the beginning of this game, got the first game under his belt.
It may look that way. Wallner's always playing very relaxed. So when his timing is not 100%, it may look as if he's unconcentrated. But I'm sure in a match like this, he doesn't go down. I think Kong showed very determined play here, reading the serves, excellent tactics.
Just
looking over at the spectators, can't see an empty seat. Of course, a few empty seats in the competitors' area. Certainly in the spectator part of the arena, filled to absolute capacity. Enjoying a great game. The current world champion and the former world champion. Kong Linghui leading 13-7. Second game, Wallner won the first game. 22-20.
Oh, 想变线，但是没有拉过来。
Excellent backhand play by both players. Moving the ball around. Wallner finding the middle.
Fantastic play. 1 minute thought one player had won the point, then the other, and then the other.
It was Kong who eventually won it. He now leads 14-9.
2 points very important. Wallner has his 5 serves to come after these 2 services.
Taking the pace down in the back and play, forcing Kong an error.
在没有发上力的时候，这种侧身
looking very calm.
自己来讲，总的情况呢？
Then again, that's the job of the coach.
后来又往回走了，这样的话自己移动不好.
Baldwin disappointed there. The service came long. The opportunity to get in, take the initiative.
在目前的瓦尔德纳尔好像对自己刚才的这个失误呢，觉得非常的遗憾，一直皱着眉头.
The Volner service to come.
二发球.
Again, possibilities with that forehand from the backhand side. Overhit.
16-10.
Great top spin. Very difficult to predict where Volner's going to hit the ball. Changing the wrist angle all the time. Spraying the ball around the table.
11-16.
there. His wrist coming around the outside of the ball.
这一球呢，我们看到这个瓦尔德纳尔在目前的情况之下呢，这个提拉的直线呢，还是打得比较正确。
12-16. That's an excellent return of service, as you say, Stellan. The difference between the last time we saw them play, Kong's return of serve, excellent so far.
This ball, very clearly, now leads 12-12.
3 points there.
Gets
the ball to serve. He'll be delighted with that. Now puts him in a very strong position. 18-12 and serving.
这局应该是拿下来。
Heavy backspin. Volder pushing the ball in the net. 19-12. 19-13. The backhand down the line. Down the line, this time just catching the top of the net. Short return. One on the diagonal, one down the line. And there it is, the second game. Kong Ling Hui. 21-13. It's now one game all. And everything still to play for in this men's singles quarterfinal between two world champions.
这个速度要一定要跟上去。现在包括正手的位置。双方的运动员，我听听教练怎么说。Kong,
putting a number on the back of his shirt. He's going to change shirt. Very hot, humid out there. There we go, changing the shirt. Good idea. Volner doing exactly the same at the other end of the table. Coach is taking the opportunity to pass on advice while all the repairs are taking place.
我们的教练尹霄。
Tim Carlson,
advising General Vivaldi.
Of course, Stellan Bengtsson, former world champion, Swedish player, listening to the advice. Anything different this time, Stellan?
Not really. Wallner was saying he came wrong into the game, being 1-7 down. Middle of the set, they felt was okay, but he was too far behind. Otherwise, disturbing him, playing a little bit more aggressive. First ball, not too soft, and that clean play, open play, a little bit more aggressive.
通过在比赛当中调整了自己的情绪，再看看国内后的情绪。So
one game all.
Volner
to serve. The ball.
Net.
There, good positive start by Volner. Service followed him with the topspin.
Not the backspin on that one.
Great use of the wrist, cutting viciously underneath the ball.
That's the thing that Volner's service tactic has changed the last 4 or 5 years, using a little bit more backspin. If it jumps long, meaning the opponent must spin it up, and then he can go. Before using more side spin, top spin, and it goes long, jumps up, easier to play fast loop.
Great service, top spin, misread. Excellent forehand top spin down the line. And this time it's Volner who makes the good start. 1-4.
2-4.
Again, Kong there, great use of the wrist, cutting under the ball. This time, good return from Volner. Heavy backspin on the push return.
3-5.
Takes a long backspin serve with his forehand, throws it up deep to the backhand of Kong.
3-6.
Kong over hits. 3-6. by Kong. Good play by Boulder. Spins it on the forehand, then the flat it on the backhand. Kong makes all the right adjustments to his bat angle.
Quite pleased with his start.
After the first 10 points, leads 6-4.
Impressive footwork. Wong is not known for having a great footwork, maybe, but it's unbelievably fast.
The forehand topspin wide to Kong's forehand.
Great
back. Again, excellent backhand this time. A little bit more topspin. To the backhand of Kong. Great service, the long fast topspin serve into the forehand, then the block down the line.
Test
variation in the serve.
被动的。而且是的。
Backhand, spin the ball up a little bit more, not quite as much speed as the previous backhand. Still very deep, a lot of spin. And Volder now with a 7-point lead. Reading the spins well. Very easy to make an error on that backspin. Especially when it was so low and tight over the net. Short push. Kong will be reasonably happy there. 2 points out of the five. And Kong's service. He's taken 4 out of 5 on his serve. And now he has his 5 serves to come. And again, I'm sure looking for 4 of these 5 points. But that's not a good start. Now needs all 4 to keep on target. Yeah, that's a great forehand topspin down the line. Playing very aggressive table tennis, Stellan.
Yes, it doesn't allow Kong to take any first top spins, especially when Wallen is serving. That's the relying reaction. Very good anticipation here, though.
Important point, as indeed they all are. So you can good tactics from Kong, threw the ball up a little bit higher. Always a little bit more difficult to make the fast top spin off the bounce when the ball's got a higher trajectory. Heavy spin. Kong serve now. 11-14. Well, 14. Sense that Kong fighting his way back. Volner led 10-5. Assisted by top of the net. Volner, the first to show acknowledgement of that fight. There we go. One back for Kong. Forehand catching the edge. This is a big point.
Kong, 14-15.
Three quarters of the way through this third game, it's one game all and 15 all.
Sorry, here we really feel that the server has an advantage. Good chance for Kong there, spinning the half-long serve. Didn't step around far enough.
Two impressive points by Kong in that he's looking to take the initiative when he can. I'm sure we're going to see Volner here looking to put a strong topspin behind the service. Great deception. A lot of topspin on the ball. Kong pushing it, misreading the spin. Again, the topspin service. Camera angle quite easy to pick up, but remember Kong. Very difficult for him to see the point of contact. Uses the free arm quite legally, of course, to shield the point of contact. And that's a great service and third ball attack. There's the service. And then top spin, the wrist coming around the outside of the ball, putting side spin. Fantastic shot under a lot of pressure. Volner takes four out of the 5 points with his service, but now Kong with his five serves to come. Crucial point, great topspin down the line. Volner now four game points in this third game, one game all. Wonderful shot, side spin block from Kong. Golden no choice but to make the backspin and then the smash wide into the Volner backhand from Kong. First game point saved. Second point saved, second game point saved. Two more remaining for Volner. There it is. Jan Ove Volner takes the third game, 21-18, and he now wins, or leads I should say, by 2-1. And again, Volner taking the opportunity to change shirts. A little bit disappointed there, 10-5 down, came back to 15-all. And then, from 15-all, found himself 16 down, losing 21-18. Volner taking the fluids on board, absolutely vital. Dehydration quite simply with loops.
Det innebär att man går rätt. La han halv lång så här var det bra och låga loopar bara för att du kommer rätt. Va? Och sen då att du kommer runt efter egen serve och runt i backarna. Det får inte också. Va?
Sitting next to me, Stellan Bengtsson, listening to Tikkun Carlson there, giving advice to Volner. Anything different, Stellan?
Not really. Speaking a lot about his feet, has to move in. Kong playing short receive, has to step around. Kong's receives are half long or hesitated. Otherwise, stay aggressive, keep the initiative, don't let Kong come. Quality of play, third set, very, very high. Enormous speed of the ball.
Come on now. I don't understand much Swedish, but I suspected that was the translation. So, crowd await with great anticipation the start of this fourth game. Kong serving. The last time he served at the beginning of the second, he went into a 7-1 lead.
Lose
the first point of this fourth game. Great topspin from Vollmer, step round the backhand. Played the more difficult line, down the line as opposed to the diagonal. And again, fantastic shot. The smallest margin for error possible. Vollmer goes for it, makes it. And now leads by 2 points to one. Neither player budging an inch. Vollmer step round. Just missed the forehand. Lovely backhand top to Kong Linghui. Very relaxed. Elbow, wrist. Takes the ball early. And so Vollmer, 2-3. Heavy backspin. Kong actually just beginning to make a few mistakes on return of serve, made a few at the end of that fourth game.
Or a little bit more active, stepping around more often than Kong.
现在比分是5-4, 孔令辉领先。
The shot, Vollmer has developed, improved most over the last 4-5 years. His backhand topspin almost as fast as his forehand. Means first ball doesn't have to step around all the time.
In the backhand down the line.
没有任何主动, 又觉得自己发球, 抢攻不了。
Sorry, we heard from Vollmer. He's back on top, just touching the edge of the table. Scores level, 6-6. Vollmer leads, 2-1. Lifting what he thought was a lot of backspin. Not as much as he thought. The ball off the end of the table. Great rally there. Vollmer did a great backhand down the line. A winner against 99% of players. But Kong quick across, makes the forehand, and recovers to win the point. 7-0. The backhand, Vollmer the winner. Two Swedish players in the quarterfinal, Stellan, satisfied?
Yes, of course. Standards very, very high for table tennis today.
So,
2 out of 8, very good.
对，你看两个球能赢下来的这种球就很明显。Again, the backhand down the line. This time just missing.
正手的球再回到反手，and
Kong
就比较好。
One point in the lead, 8-9.
8-10.
Kong just slowing it down, putting more topspin on the ball. 8-10. Heavy backspin, great use of the wrist, cutting underneath the ball. Very sporting there, Vollmer. So sweat on Kong's back. Lets him know. Wipes it off. Again, two of the greatest sportsmen in the game today. And this fourth game, At the halfway stage, 10-all.
Kong won that service sequence though, 3-2.
Combination, backhand, forehand, both down the forehand side. Great stuff.
Back
the backhand, this time Kong taking the playing down the line. There it is. That much improved, backhand of Voldner. Very relaxed, fast accelerating arm.
打开箱体，由对反手呢几乎很少变线，在转进攻，都是在对反手的中间反手。Goldman
now leading 12-11, the umpire.
没有
cleaning the table.
节奏上的变化，所以在箱体球当中开始找不到突破点。Long
coming around the outside of the ball, pulling side spin on. Taking it wide to Volner's forehand and leveling the scores at 12-all. So Voldner, 12-13 down, but with the advantage of his five serves to come. Fantastic online service there, good use of the wrist, the service slightly long. Wonderful play.
球当中完成过去以后，基本都得分的。1995
World Champion. Patat, Voldner, if you can do it, I can do it. Again, using the wrist, the outside of the ball, side.
这个发球这个环节当中
，pressure on Kong now. Knows Voldner has to serve in the end.
再多拿些分
，the set.
That's a wonderful backhand, taken off the bounce. Table tennis at the highest level possible being played here. It's almost a shame that one has to lose. One thing for sure is that we're going to have a winner.
It's
going to be
very difficult to say. 这种球不容易。
His backhand there punched, came through very flat. Kong had to lift, he did, but not enough. 18-15. It could have been slightly long there. Voldner could make the topspin, but he didn't, chose to push. There's a point there. Always possible to take four out of five on the serves, but now Voldner has to take all five. Difficult task. That's the first one though. One game point saved, four more to save.
That's
two saved. Three more to save. Great forehand, great serve. And then the top spin.
打不开.
17-20. Heavy backspin cutting underneath the ball. Three match points, sorry, game points saved. Two more to save. 18-20.
发球权在瓦德人手上.
Incredible stuff here in Eindhoven. Four game points saved. Voldner with the final service in this sequence. 19-20. What a fantastic return under pressure. The backhand straight down the line. Fourth game to Kong, 21-19. And the score's now level at two games all. Men's singles quarterfinal. Janove Voldner, Kong Linghui, two games all. a match of the highest quality of table tennis possible. And at this point in time, impossible to predict who's going to win. But having said that, I'm going to ask my co-commentator to make his prediction, former world champion Stellan Bengtsson.
Thank you. I thought Kong showed very much courage clicking the last turn, having lost 4 game points, reading the spin, making the down the line back and flick, that sequence. Very, very strong mental. He will use that feeling when he goes into the final game. Yeah. On the other hand, I have learned, as I said before, never to write off Donald Wallner. So it's impossible to predict.
A diplomat to the end, Stellan Bengtsson. But I totally agree with his sentiments. You can never bet against this man. Many would say the finest player ever. But he's up against Kong Linhui, a player in great shape, quite a few years younger.
His record of
undeniable.
4 times in world championship finals, winning 2, losing 2. Olympic champion.
Topspin from Kong Linhui, caught the net, as we see there. It looked very comfortable, but the adjustment to accommodate that net was quite incredible.
Determination there. That was one thing that Carlsen said in the break for the fifth. If you're going to make that backhand push, stay close.
Holder returns the ball on top of the net, keeps it tight. But unfortunately for him, he loses the point, 2-2.
Another
reflection on the ball as Kong
calls.
可惜，现在比分三比二，第一轮的正常发球。
But of course, Kong.
啊，在那儿领先。
Now with his serve to come.
孔令辉发球。这一球呢，我们可以看到是孔令辉的反手在接对方的这个反手。
To the backhand of Kong, no spin or very little spin, and the variation wins him the point.
发球以后一侧完了一个直线，而且是直线很刁，刚刚是在台边一点点的位置上。视频，看最后两发球能不能够扩大自己的局面。
Just dropped in front of him. Kong now leads 5-4. Fifth and final game. Great play there, both players, but it was the forehand topspin from Boldner down the line. There we see topspin ball kicks off the table, caught the top edge. Okay. Kong Linhui is back.
5-5.
Fifth and final game.
Net.
Again, it was the higher ball from Boldner, threw it up. A little bit of extra height. Not as much spin. Kong's backhand into the net.
他的球呢，在目前情况之下不能太软，能给对方拿到这种机会。虽然年龄大，而且移动慢，但是一旦他拿到机会呢，他也是打得很凶的。
so far, 2 out of 2 from this sequence of 5. And then the fast top spin into the middle of the table. Impossible to tell where Voldner's going to play his next shot. Great use of the wrist. Last minute or last second. Changes in direction. This time, heavy topspin into the backhand of Gong. Great variation. 4 out of 4. And now, the final in this sequence of 5. There it is, 5 out of 5. Players change ends. First player to reach 10 in the deciding game. Players change ends. And from 5-all. Roller goes 10-5 in the lead in the 5th and final game. Fourth now with his 5 serves. Can he emulate Voldner's last sequence and take all 5 points?
Amazing stuff here from Voldner. Kong doesn't know where the first attack is coming.
So that's the first point
for Kong. And the second. Backhand topspin from Kong. Wins him the point. 3 out of 3. So he's 3/5 of the way to emulating Voldner's last 5 serves.
8-11.
Important point for Voldner. Breaks the run of Kong Linghui. The fast topspin down the forehand. Moved across. Forehand block on the diagonal. Having lost the first 3 points in that service sequence, took the last 2. Now lead 12-8. And with his 5 serves to come, Tikkun Carlsen looking on. Backspin. Kong into the net. 13-8. Forehand down the line, 14-8. The last 7 points with service, all going to Voldner. Great backhand down the line. Voldner did do a lot wrong. Kong throwing the ball up, not as much top spin. Deep into Voldner's backhand. 14-10.
Three very important points indeed. Great courage from Kong. Dead weight, look at the ball.
加油！在目前的这个场上的气氛呢是非常的激烈。Excellent flick there, came through very flat.
但是老将毕竟是老将，瓦尔德纳还是非常有经验。那是一波。Wonderful table, very fluid, both players great to watch.
Strong on the backhand, strong on the forehand. 12-15. Slightly too high. Here we see Kong going in behind the service. Good top spin to the middle of the table.
13-15.
The last service in the sequence of five for Kong. Very spinny backhand. A lot of top spin on the ball. Kong pushed up the back of it. Fast accelerating wrist. Voldner now 16-14. Five serves to come, but of course it will be Kong who serves at the end of this fifth game. So here we go, Voldner's final five serves of this quarter final. And the first one to great effect. Outright winner, 17-14. Fantastic topspin. Invited Kong's topspin, the service long. The topspin, and what a wonderful shot straight down the line. Kong, no chance whatsoever. 18-14. Wonderful touch there from Kong. Service tight, read the spin, great skill. Again, fantastic top spin from Voldner. Good return of service from Kong. Voldner playing to the two extremes, wide in one corner and then wide to the other corner. Very important point coming up though. Kong serve still to come. And there it is. Five match points to the current world champion. And number five seed, Janove Waldner. Kong, though, with his service to come. Can he take 5 points with the service? Difficult.
Nevertheless, possible.
There it is. What a fantastic display of table tennis. Voldner overcome by emotion, and this is a guy who's won the Olympic Games, World Championships. One of the great games. And Janove Waldner moves into the semi-final, winning the fifth and final game, 21-15. Standing ovation, every member of the crowd on the feet. Hockey Berg, team manager, straight out there to congratulate Voldner. And Voldner applauding the crowd. There we see the backhand topspin, the block off the end of the table. And it's Voldner through to the semi-final of the men's singles. Here in Eindhoven, you almost feel for Conley, who is clearly one of the finest players in the world, did do a lot wrong, but he's eliminated at the quarter-final stage, and we all await Voldner's next appearance.